talk, Perry. Your partner keeps sticking his nose where it shouldn't be. I don't care if he's a cop. If he keeps sniffing around the tracks, he's liable to get hit by the train. Are we clear? Anyway, I've got this stuff moved down into the utility tunnels, but it's burning a hole in my pocket. I don't want to hear any more excuses about it being hard to fence. People would pay top dollar for this stuff.
Jack, this is Perry. What's taking you so long, cuz? You should have moved more than half this stuff by now. I've got that sanctimonious prick McDonald breathing down my neck. Partner my ass. We gotta get this stuff out of here and skip town before Reese catches on. We'll let his dumb ass take the fall for this, and come back in a week or so and say our grandma was having health problems down in New York. Just make sure you're ready tonight and... Who's there? You better show yourself, asshole.
Bingo.